Okay, guys, I got four batches here, all replications of the Dale Wilson gold creation formula he published on YouTube. What is it? 2 months ago, 3 months ago. The first one I will demonstrate. Let me pick it up and bring it into the light. This one I started on the 25th of January. It's got a tap water. First hour on 12 volts, then adding the yeast and sugar. And then running it for around 3 hours on 5 volts. I used stainless steel electrodes. And as you can see, the bottom is all bluish and white. Then we have a layer of, I think now, dead yeast. And then we have a layer of brown stuff that isn't transparent. And you see some, let me sharpen the angle, focus. You see some brownish stuff, but I don't see anything that I think could be gold. Okay, so to the next one. I went to the beach and gathered some North Sea seawater to test out different waters. And as you can see, the bottom is a white substance. Then you have taint bluish, gray, and then also a layer of brown. Brownish, rusty water. And on top of that, some layer of foam that has been dissipating. But again, I don't see any of the gold chunks that Dave Wilson showed. So now we go to the third one. I'm sorry for the ugly pictures, but this is all what I have. This is demineralized water. As you can see, 1 hour on 12 volts, and then a couple hours on 5 volts. What you see here is on the bottom, bluish material. And some light, dark, transparent water. Let me try to get a focus here. Yeah. And again, some brown. Brownish substance and no foam on top. So let me know what you think. Any comments, tips are welcome. Thank you.